So we've created a monster with torn paper, and today we're gonna use that as a thing to draw from. So the first thing I do is always the same. Take out my pencil, write my name. And then I'm going to just turn my paper over and start to draw what's here. And then we're going to take a marker and trace over that. Finally, you'll take your crayons and color in and match what you've got on your collage. There we go.